I have been banished from the garden, and I don't think I miss it. And yet, I want another bite.
I like how you subverted the vote. That's good. Some obvious metaphors there. There's a universality to it. I'm just...
Sorry, keep going.
I was going to say, I'm just wondering if you shouldn't delve a little deeper. But you said you had another one you wanted to read.
Yeah.
I know it seems silly, but the no phone rule is for a very good... Justin Foley? Shut up, hang on. Holy shit. He's your forbidden fruit.
No, he's not. We just text sometimes.
Text?
And talk on the phone a little.
Since when?
I don't know. He texted me that day, saying he was sorry, and then again the next day, eventually I stopped ignoring him. And it felt good to know that things didn't end up the way that people think they did. You just told me to delve deeper.
Not into him. You said yourself he ruined you.
Yeah, I know. I know. I just...
Oh, I get it. He makes all our panties drop.
Wait, you think Justin's hot?
Of course I do. I'm not blind or, like, chemically castrated.
You said, and I'm quoting, that he was the exemplar of athleticus douchebaggerus.
Which only makes him hotter.
I know, right? How is that even fair?
All right, no, enough. You put your hand on the hot stove. Owie, you've learned your lesson. Yes.
Yes.